Go ahead.
Ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Go.
Okay, what are we doing?
Yeah, hi, this is Erica Chuck from Anchor Posture MN. I'm at CrossFit 5885. And today I'm going to show you a really quick neck release exercise. So if you suffer from a crick in the neck or you're uncomfortable taking weight overhead, this is a real easy corrective exercise that you can do before and after a WOD just to help remind the neck that it's free of the shoulders. So your head shouldn't move with the shoulders propulsing it. So here it is. You're gonna lay yourself down on the floor. Legs relaxed, about shoulder distance, hip distance apart, very relaxed. You're gonna rest on your forehead, arms down by your sides, and palms open, so we're opening up the shoulder here. All you're gonna do is just simply turn your head to the side and rest. Take a nice diaphragmatic breath. More than likely, if you've got a tight neck, or you've got some muscle imbalance, you're going to feel some muscular work. Just stay there for about 5-10 seconds. Rotate the other direction. So I recommend that you do that a series of 10 total, 5 on each side. To progress it, you're going to go back to that position. One arm up, about a 90 degree bend, rotate the head. Take a nice diaphragmatic breath. Another variation is just to come underneath the temple.
And there you go.